Easy Project offers you a great variety of task tracking options for employees on different levels. Workers and team members can track their tasks in a personal Kanban that can be placed on their dashboard. Here, tasks can be easily updated using drag and drop. In addition to that, a list of tasks can be created using Filter, which will display tasks of only a particular employee. Managers of your company can get a more global overview using a WBS, which can show all key properties of task, such as its completion percentage, current assignee, and its priority. Managers can also filter tasks by employee and create a customized list of tasks. Manager can create filtering buttons in tasks for all his team members to easily see what is on each worker's agenda. Task tracking in Easy Project is primarily done through two key task features, status and tracker, both of which can be viewed and edited in admin settings. Go to Main Menu, then Admin. And here you will find trackers. Two key features of any tracker is its name and default status of the task. For example, new tracker can be help desk tickets, which will have default status new, and will be active only on service desk project. And then simply save it. Trackers allow you to distinguish between various types of activities. You can also edit task statuses. Simply go to Admin Menu. Here you can see a list of existing statuses, and to create a new one, simply click here and name it. For example, passive, and save. This was a quick overview of task tracking in Easy Project. Thank you for watching, and good luck with your projects!